squad has cleared a bank after it was robbed and evacuated this morning. Happened at the Chase Bank on North Lamar, just north of Rutland Drive. Just before 10 this morning, police say a black man wearing a tan mask and hoodie went inside the bank and demanded cash. He got away with some money, and police say the bank was also threatened. They called in the bomb squad and the fire department and evacuated everyone inside.